Good morning, it's our last day in Kuala Lumpur today. We're currently at KL Central, we've caught the train. We're going to Little India, Brookfield. Have a little wander around first thing. I'm going to be first thing this morning, but I think it's like 1 o'clock or something. Yeah, 1 o'clock. We had no clue before, but KL Central has this huge mall attached to it. But we're not shopping, we're going out. The other day, did you see when we went to the National Museum and we came to KL Central? We completely went the wrong way, we went out the back of KL Central. The front is so much easier. That's where we need to come, out the front. Pretty much as soon as you come out of KL Central, you're in Little India, I think. Wandering away from Little India now and Brookfields. I kind of wanted to go have something to eat there a little bit, but Stephen wasn't up for it. I don't think he's very hungry yet, he ate. No. But ate breakfast, but quite late. But it was probably like 12 by the time we had breakfast, to be honest. Now we're just, Chinatown is pretty close, so we're just kind of wandering towards Chinatown. Having a wander, this is like one of my favourite things to do, is just wander the streets. It's not Stephen's.
Nope.
But I just like, getting off a train somewhere, whatever, just wandering around. So we kind of have to compromise. We do it sometimes and a little bit, not all the time and not a lot. There's a river. It's the Klang River. Yeah, there is a lot of rubbish. We're just having a little pit stop, little rest by the river. I don't know what we're resting from. What are we resting from? What, strolling around? It's not exactly a fast walk or anything. We are now just heading into Chinatown. This straight ahead is Petaling Street, which is kind of the main street in Chinatown. There's a huge night market apparently on there, which I kind of wanted to see. I don't know whether we'll still be around this evening to see it. We'll see. Here we are, we're gonna have a little walk through Petaling Street. It looks like it's still market stalls and everything during the day. My partner was nice.
picture from my onion.
We go, have a try of that. We don't know what it is. Might cool you down. What's it taste like? Is it like a fruit juice or? I don't know. No clue. Whoa. So sweet. It's really nice actually. Yeah. We're leaving Chinatown now. I think we're just gonna head over to Medeca Square, or I think it's called Independence Square. Medeca Square, Independence Square, where there's a big flag, Malaysian flag. It's where they raised the flag back in, I should remember this, but I can't remember what date they became independent. It was like obviously a big ceremony. Was it like 57? 1957, think about. I don't know. Anyway, we're gonna head over to Independence Square. This is a nice little area. We're almost at Medeca Square. Some of the architecture around here. I think that's a museum. That building is the textile museum, I think. I just read a sign. The huge flagpole. It's all closed off. I'm not sure what's going on. Oh, there's something going on over there because this is all closed off. We came past here in the bus yesterday, the day before, but it's all closed today. I thought I would just have a little read so I could give you a little bit more information. I was right when I said before 1957. So the flagpole behind me is 100 metres high and it is the tallest flagpole in the world, and it's where in 1957 the Union flag was lowered and the Malaysian flag was raised, so where they first when they first became independent countries. It was obviously quite a historic and a meaningful place to a lot of Malaysians. You can tell they're all taking photos with the flagpole and like on the ground and things. We're leaving Medeca Square now. I think we're gonna go and get the Go KL, the free bus service. So they have in Kuala Lumpur and, oh, that's a sweet car. And probably head home, I think. I'm not quite sure yet. Check out this gold car. Stephen's very impressed. He's taking a picture. We're back at home now. I've just run up to get our swimming stuff. We're gonna have one last little dunk in the pool, we think. Oh, Stephen's there. All already. You all right?